It has been some time, but I'm finally back on Dragon Adventures. I've been playing Build a Boat a lot lately, and I really enjoy uploading that as well. So if you like Build a Boat, or like building in general, make sure you check those videos out as well. But for now, we're back on Dragon Adventures, and I'm gonna be showing you how to get a maximum stat Tsukii, like 10% stats, and a 5 out of 5 mutated Tsukii really easily, and the fastest way to get the Tsukii and unlock it, of course. So the first thing you do when unlocking a Tsukii is you just walk here from the spawn. You can walk here off the land, off the edge, and you can talk with this guy named Archie. And if you just skip over it, he will give you a mission with where you need to get the fossils out of little dig sites or whatever it was. These brown things, basically. You need a water dragon, and you can just get some water on top of this thing, but this is fire, so I can't do it right now. So you wanna do, just fly around the map at a really easy spot, and just spray some water on it, then get off your dragon and just equip the bone through quickly. And once you have done that, you gonna get something really cool. And that is, the door is gonna open when you talk to him again. And you can go inside of this really cool cave, and then, well, if you go inside, I can show you real quickly. You have 5 dig sites, and I will show you exactly where these keys are in the in some playback video. So it's gonna be a voiceover, but still, it's so you guys can see, because I have not seen any tutorial on YouTube that actually show people doing this, and I'm kind of it's kind of sad that they call that a tutorial, but they don't show exactly how to do it. So I'm gonna show you guys the exact key locations where at every single deck site, so you guys can get it really easily without wasting any time. So let's just get into it, and here comes voiceover Fluffy. Okay, so what you wanna do is you wanna dig down and you wanna search for these special keys, and the location is the same for every single one. And once I get one, you guys are able to see what you're looking for. It's coming soon, so don't worry, but for now we're just gonna keep on digging. So I just skipped the waiting times, because every time there's a waiting time of 2 minutes, of course. And then when you have completed one, there is a cooldown of a day until you can go to the next dig site. And that's why it's really hard to make a video on this. So basically, what I did is I recorded every single one, and I basically just, like, how do you say it? I basically put them together, and now I'm just doing a voiceover over it, because it would be really hard to remember what I said like a day ago when I'm recording other games as well, because you can never sit still as a YouTuber. But anyways, we're so close to finding it here. We find it any minute now. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here it is. This is the bone key. So we got it, and we have to go to the next dig site, and that is dig site 2. So every time you have got 8 digs, so you wanna keep on digging until you find one. Okay, so it's gonna take a little while until you get them, but it's getting faster and faster every time, because if you know what you're doing, you can find them really, really easily. And what you wanna think is, where would the developer spawn them? So I'm gonna find them right now, but there's I got it. It's not that hard. So we went to dig site number 3 real quickly, and here this was not that nice what happened here. So I got this one really, really quickly, but there was something not that nice about it. As you guys can see right here, I am digging down, and I find it right here somewhere. Yeah, we find it, but we did not have any digs left, so we had to I had to wait until like 2 minutes, and then we had to start over. So here we go to dig site 4, and there's one more after this, but this one I found really quickly, and there it is. We got it, and then dig site 5, which was, well, it was basically one click, and this was really easy. So let's go back to the actual video. So once you have completed all 5 dig sites, you can come here and you can click on this door, and then this little message will come up. It says,
"Haha, I've also been on a long quest to discover the species in this cave. If you can beat me to the nest, I'll let you keep the egg. But if not, muahahaha, you have only have 3 minutes before I beat you."
Okay, now we gotta rush into this, and then we gotta do some quests. So I recommend you get a fast dragon and a strong dragon. So I'm gonna get my Wee Wee Baguette, which is my strongest, well, my fastest dragon. And we can just fly here, and gotta be quick with this, because we only have 180 seconds. And then we get in here. You fool! My minions will make you quick work of you. The door out of this arena won't open unless you defeat them. So you wanna get a mother dragon or anything that's your strongest dragon. Maybe a Chronicus. And then we can get on this dragon and we gotta defeat these mobs. Which shouldn't be too hard. You should be able to like get them really, really easily. Just PvP real quickly. We can do it. Doesn't take that much time. Just get them real quickly. There we go, and then the last ones, those are here, and we can just basically one-shot these things. Why is the door opening? You defeated them? Yeah, we defeated them. And then we've got 116 seconds left, and we gotta go here, and I really recommend you get a fast dragon, but it's easier to stay on the dragon that you're on currently, so you don't have to switch dragons, of course. So we can go here, and then we have something really cool. So this is gonna become a little puzzle or something. I think it is becoming a puzzle at least. So this is gonna be epic. Okay, just gotta follow the arrows, and I can barely see stuff, so it's kinda hard to get here. Okay, we are almost there, and any minute now? Wow, this is taking a long time, not gonna lie. Why is it taking so long? Oh my god, this takes so long. We gotta be faster. I think it should be a better decision to go in a wasp actually. But now I'm going anyways. I can't be bothered to switch dragons. So if you guys are doing this, I really, really recommend you get the wasp. Welcome to this puzzle of mine. Each cog means matches with its own base. Only a genius like me can, I don't know. Okay, what is all this? Okay, so I think... What is all this? I don't know. So, I think we just gotta click these. Oh, get off the dragon. Okay, I think we gotta click these. And this is the smallest one. And we gotta place it on here. And then we gotta go work our way up. And we have 30 seconds left. And that's gonna just be able to make it, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. Just maybe. It's gonna be a close call. But just maybe we're gonna make it. Okay, that one... And then this one we must place here. Oh no, this one we must place. Wait, where does this one go? I am confusion. Help me. Okay, I know the biggest one is supposed to go here, and I don't know why that's taking the small one. That's so weird. Oh my, what is that? Okay, so I'm gonna do that again, but this time I'm gonna equip both of them, and I'm gonna use the wasp to get around this time, because the mother dragon is a little slow, not gonna lie. So just gonna go here again, and we have this text again. Just gonna skip it real quickly. Can we skip it, please? Can we skip this? Okay, we've got 3 minutes. Just gonna go really, really fast. Okay, let's go. Oh, I don't know where we go. Okay, just gonna go oh my, this is so hard. You can barely see anything. That's so hard. Okay, just gotta keep on going until you reach the ending destination. And we're here already, so we're gonna take our mother dragon real quickly. And I don't know where it is. Where is our mother dragon? Where did it go? Where did our mother dragon go? That's actually stupid where it is. Where is it? Come, go fast. We gotta go fast. We have no time for your slow walking speed or anything. We gotta go fast. And we can't be stopped right now. Okay. Okay, so we got those ones. Gotta fly over here. And we gotta take this one if I am able to stand. Okay, we got those. Now the next one. Last one. And now we need to get the wasp again. And we gotta go really, really quickly. So, if it lets us through. Okay, here we go. This time we're a little faster because we're on a wasp. And it's really recommended you use this. And I don't know where we went. Okay, we're gonna go this way. It's really handy that we have arrows on the walls, because otherwise it's gonna take way too long. Okay, just gonna go really quickly. Where do we go? This way? Maybe? Yeah, we gotta go this way. Okay, keep going. No, we went a different way. Oops, that's on me. I am stupid. I am so bad with directions. And it's such a tiny cave, so you can barely see anything. But I think we're almost there at the cog quest again. Okay, we gotta go from... Okay, the biggest one, which is this one. It has to go on the middle one. Okay, so we got that one. And this time it works... For some reason it didn't work before. Okay, the small one goes here, I guess? No, that's not where it goes. It goes... Okay, I can't click it for some reason. That's kinda sad, not gonna lie. Okay, then the little smaller one goes here. And another smaller one goes here as well. And then the smallest one I think that's this one. Goes here in the front. And then we need a little bigger one. That is this one, of course. Goes here, of course. And then we should be able to use this, I think. Are we able to use it? Can we click it? You've placed these cogs and it doesn't seem quite right. So I don't know why the small one is not working on here. I think it's the small one at least that's not working correctly. Because it goes from... Maybe we gotta switch these around? I am not entirely sure. Maybe this one has to go here? Okay, it works. We made it. Okay, now we gotta go here and we can claim ourselves the Sukai. So it will pop up a message here. No, my precious research all turns into Dutch. Dutch. Yeah, it's Dutch now. Enjoy your egg from now. Fluffy TSG, I can't read the entire thing. So we should have the Sukai right now, I hope. Do we have a Sukai? Do we have a Sukai? I think, maybe. What is this? Yeah, gotta delete this. Okay, we should have an egg right now. A Sukai egg, maybe. I don't know, wait. I don't have the Sukai? That's strange. Is this a... Okay, we do have it, don't worry. Okay, we're just gonna grow this with a growth potion. And then we can finally check it out. Okay, so potions, and of course, we've got the... Where is it? The growth potion. Okay, we've got the Sukai, and I think it's nicer to reset right now, because of course, we need this a little bit space to be able to see it. Okay, so this is the Sukai, one of my favorite dragons, so we're able to fly around, which is super nice, and basically this is the fastest way to get it. So, make sure you do all these steps. So I think we should just fly around for a little bit, but before we do that, I've got an idea. So, we have a watermelon themed on our channel, of course. So we're gonna have a Sook melon because melon. Sure, that will work. Okay, what we're gonna use is we're gonna use a Christmas preset potion, and then the wait. Let me see. I think it's the tertiary or the secondary should be. Wait, where did it go? Where did our Sook melon go? Here it is. Okay, so the tertiary is white, so we gotta change that up to be a little bit dark green. So we're just gonna keep on doing this until we have a nice greenish color. That's red as well, which is really... Okay, here we go. We've got ourselves a melon-themed Sukai, which it looks really nice. But now, I think we should go to the stats real quick, because it has okay speed. But the health and the rest is not that great. So we're gonna fix that up real quick. So let's start with the attack, because that's the first potion we have. Just gonna make it green, so we actually have something nice to look at instead of this red and yellow stuff, because I really don't like it, not gonna lie. They're kinda trash. I like when it's all green and stuff. So gonna use a couple of potions, I think, and if we're lucky we're getting it around 10% attack. That's nice. Okay, defense. Let's go. I hope we get 10% again. I'm really hoping that will be awesome if we get a 10%. And just gonna keep on going. And I don't have a lot of these. And a 10% again. Okay, we're lucky. Okay, speed. Give us a 10% as well with speed now. A 6% again. Okay, let's just go to health now. Because we need that green as well. And if that becomes 10%, I will do the last one at speed at 10% as well. Maybe. Who knows? Maybe we're gonna make it. Maybe we're not. But it all depends on the health. Are we gonna get a 10% or are we not gonna get a green stat at all? Maybe a lower green stat, but I really want a 10%. So if this doesn't turn 10%, I won't do the last as a 10% speed as well. Health, I mean, of course. Okay, this is taking a long time. Why is it taking so long? Come on, we can do it. I am sure. Okay, it's a 10%. So we only need the speed to be 10%. So we're just gonna use some potions on that. Okay, I hope we get a 10%. That would be nice. So I'm gonna wait until there's one. Okay, 8%. So it's 10, 10, 10, and 8%. And I'm completely fine with that. And I'm pretty sure this is one of the most detailed dragons out there. And I kinda hate that it's night. So I'm just gonna go to a different world real quickly. So I can show you guys in daylight. Because otherwise it's gonna take a long time. And I think it's actually... No, it's not starting to get day, right? Is it starting to... No, it's not starting to get day. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the lobby. So I can show you guys what it looks like in day. time. Okay, here it is, equip it, and here we go. This is, I think it's the rarest dragon in the game, since it's so hard to obtain and you can't breed it or trade it or anything. So I think this might be the hardest dragon in the game, but it's definitely one of the most awesome looking dragons ever. So yeah, I love this thing, and a lot of people really like the bigger dragons in the game, but definitely this is my favorite. But anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. I wanna thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye everyone.